What am I gonna do with all this? Oh, hello. 55, 07-ish. Hello and welcome back to Caster Plays Annihilate! Our last part 6, I believe we are at now. And this part I recall. Ah, oh, not you! I can? Thanks. But why the fuck didn't you just make it more accessible to me? Like, escort me, because it seems like it has some sort of flair with these. Variants, whatever the hell they want to call themselves. I'm gonna run forward. Run forward continuously. I have a plan behind this. Better believe it. Holy shit.
Motherfucker.
Oh fuck. Run it, bitch, run! Holy shit, this isn't worth playing at all. Oh, fuck you. Oh shit! Oh fuck! This is bad, this is so bad. Bitch! Shit!
God!
Stay away, you fucker! Holy shit! Nothing went as I expected. Nothing. Shit, that was bad. Holy shit, that was intense. Woo, I really, really, really didn't think I was gonna make it. Okay, right now might be a little long wait because of it. I'm sorry for that. And I don't want to cut it until I actually get there because, well, yeah, I want to make my attempt as cheat, not cheat free, as cheat. You know, someone questions like, well, what happened in those minutes? Yeah, so, yeah, it's gonna back a little loud. I would probably skip ahead to a part where I am not looking out of a fucking closet or cabinet, whatever. Is that a cunt coming or what? I have no idea. I'm afraid to open the door. Nothing else? Oh, actually, yay! Hey. Oh, I hate this. Holy shit! Okay, I'm just gonna wait here for a little bit. Holy shit! Oh, now I have no idea what the fuck he is. Oh, god damn. Oh, man. Just waiting for him to... Exactly. Run by. I'd like you to lick it! And fuck this! I'm out of here.
See ya!
I can't do it. Now to go downstairs. Jump over the hill and flow. Run past me now. Run in here. And run in here for the battery. There it is. And now to quickly do this. Go ahead and quickly do that. And then I guess get out of here. Uh-oh. There we go. Cover up. Like a mouse. Boom. And open the door here and close that door here. Piece of shit, who fixes this place up? I mean, seriously. Ow! I know what my secret. Maybe I can get back here. Maybe I'll get back here at some point. That'd be so sweet. But I don't need the battery that's down there right now. No. And now to traverse this place here. Right over there. That's the sprinting. Ow, shit, oh fuck, ah! And now the floor's gonna break in 3, 2, 1. No! Ah! Hello, go right in. I don't miss you particularly when you're not here. FYI. Open. And documents. Yay! What's in here? Nothing? Expected as much. Whoa, haha, hello. Hello, you fucker. Nazi War Crimes Disclosure Act. A. The first paperclip provides a means of obtaining services of foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical services of the Department of Army, Navy, and Air Force. B. Project 63 is primarily a denial program with utilization as a desirable feature. The aim of this program is to secure employment in the United States of certain preeminent German and Austrian specialists, thus denying their services to potential enemies. How can I not remember where the cuts are coming from? They hurt so deeply, even days later. Dr. Newhouse tells me that it's my fault. I'm subconsciously resisting the hypnotherapy, but I want so much to get better. I don't know how I could be doing this to myself. Dr. Newhouse says it's another condition of my bedroom-inspired hysteria. Poor Bruce, I make him suffer so. I've tried subtly to ask Mrs. Jackson if she had similar issues with her husband, but she is loath to talk about it. Her husband too has found comfort in a younger woman. Ah, I know the doctors only mean well, and with the help of the government men who joined the staff, I am the may the best hands possible. I should just take my pills and sleep and hope for more pleasant dreams tonight. That sounds like a good idea, Bose. Wait, did I get all of them? Ah, note. I recognize the handwriting. Father Martin killed the man here. Are the lies he's talking about all the files missing from these boxes? The facts? The records? They look like government agency material. At least 30 years old, probably older. I start thinking MK Ultra, CIA, mind control. The busing won't stop. Goddamn busing. Really busing. I want to make sure. I'm pretty sure there's nothing going this way, but just want to make absolute sure. Nope. Excuse me. Absolutely nothing. Finally, whoa! And now to do this little trick here. Shit. Fuck you guys. Yay! You can't get me, fucker. You had your chance, boyo. Ah, no, nothing could possibly go wrong. No! Oh shit! Ah, fuck! Camera! Over here! Camera! A little darker smile thing. No! No! Ah, fuck! Oh, crap! Ah, stop suffering so bad! Oh, god! Ah! Oh, shit. Well, better get to it. I need my camcorder. Whip! Going this way here. Ah! Going this way here. Going down in here. Going through this door here. Turning right here. Jumping over here. Oh crap. Jump scare in 3, 2, 1. Ow! Son of a bitch. Running through here, running through here. Zigzagging my way through here. Over here, over here. Jump over this here. And hey, what is that? My god, where's the camera? Hello, camera. I missed you so much. You will never hurt me in any way. Oh, fuck you, camera! Fuck you! You set this up, didn't you? Get him, boys! No, camera, why? I trusted you, camera. Shit. Ah, to the right. Alright. Oh shit, this way. Up here! Yay! Oh man. For the part before, with juices, I cannot fucking believe I actually made it through that. I was so fucking sure I was gonna die. Which would have been a real, real shame. Oh, okay. Gotta reload this. And now, for the battery. Yay! And now, jump over this. Run over this. Jump onto that. Yeah! And now, jump over this hole here. Jump for the win.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay, buddy.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Because I have a camera, you don't. Psych! Man, this is really stressful. Just about to get more, even more stressful. See ya, Chris. Or hopefully don't. Hey. Oh, it's so cramped up in here. Document. Give it to me. Up there. After the long walk, or crawl, rather. Through the vents. Just keep crawling, just keep crawling, just keep crawling through the vent.
Yeah!
Blah, 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 blah. Hey, guy.
I'm not your guy, friend.
Here. Okay, lag. Give this to Tamara. Give it to Tamara. Give it to Tamara. And this room privacy. Open this door now. And close this door now.
Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater. Behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! All
right. I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Almost sound like a sitcom. Yes, I'm coming, I'm coming! Okay, I don't know how bad you have to do pool to end up like that. First, use Q. Second, strike ball. Bite! Okay, you did something wrong, buddy. You did something wrong, clearly. First a ladder and now the pool table? I mean, what the hell kind of instructions are these guys getting? The wrong ones, that's for sure. Boing! Ah! Son of a bitch! Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Nothing in here, right? Nope. Nothing in that. And now just sit there and watch this video for a little while, so it'll get reported.
1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
It's really exciting, I know.
The films are real. There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery.
None. No trickery.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
The autopsies were
failed. Brain tumors.
The tumors were pure lead.
We like brain tumors.
It killed them. Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
Camera.
I have my theories.
It.
My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt.
Really?
What we believed.
Really?
The overwhelming fear.
Really?
Ecstatic rage and... English words are insufficient.
Yet.
More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
A proximity to death. To overwhelming madness.
Come on, almost. There we go.
Only a test subject who had witnessed an horror was capable.
Open this. Oh, it's already open. Well, it made it a lot easier. Yes.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Then what was it? You said Project Wall Rider was the gate.
Alright. Give this to me. Ah crap, I knew that. I knew that it wouldn't open. Nothing's gonna happen here at all. Hello, guy! There's something right now. Okay, but I'll make it work. Bam! There we go. Now, careful, careful. Careful, careful. And do the side. Slide one more time, please. There you go.
Yay.
And we jump down here and to hide over here. Because of obvious reasons. See you on the flip side. The loop. Ha ha ha. Didn't get me, did you? Oh, you're mad. I can see that. Your own fault. Had your chance. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. And we gotta go in here to the kitchen. Oh shit. Privacy. Alright. That just happened. Ah, dick. Thank you. And now this door here, I believe. I was wrong. Sorry about that, bro. This door, I believe. Yes. Chillax. Shit. That's how I prefer to play too. Bare bottom. And I'm safe. I'm safe. Perfect place to cut out, actually. Because the next part is gonna be the last part. Yeah, that comes to the end, yeah. So, 14:22. So, until the next time, all the best, take care, have a nice day. I'm gonna hang myself up here. Bye!